Cavite Governor Jonvic Remulla claims around 120,000 people attended Tuesday night's UniTeam rally at the General Trias Sports Complex. He says this is enough proof Cavite is a Marcos country. But his crowd estimate contradicts the statement of his brother, Cavite Representative Boying Remulla. See, the older Remulla previously told ANC the complex could not accommodate the 47,000 people, which Vice President Leni Robredo's camp said attended her rally at the same venue. The Cavite police, meanwhile, says the crowd estimate during the UniTeam's rally is at 70,000. An election lawyer says the poll body can file charges over an alleged vote-buying incident during a campaign rally of the Marcos Duterte tandem in Cavite. Attorney Emil Marañon said anyone can commit vote-buying even if he or she is not a candidate. Cavite Governor Jonvic Remulla, who gave away cash prizes to attendees of the rally, had said it cannot be considered vote buying since the official campaign period for local candidates will only start on the 25th.
So kahit po siguro sabihin natin na walang vote buying para sa kanyang sarili, pero nagkaroon ng vote buying po para doon sa national candidates na nag-organisa ng sortie na iyon po or political rally na iyon po. Sabi sa batas na any person, basta namigay ka ng pera or anything of value in order to induce a particular person to vote for a candidate, that is already vote buying under the law. And sa batas po, that is already punishable by 1 year to 6 years imprisonment at even po disqualification nung nag-commit ng vote buying po.
Kamala Commissioner George Garcia, meanwhile, reiterates his appeal to the public to file complaints over vote-buying incidents.
But we are still hoping and praying and pleading to those who would like to file cases before the COMELEC to please file the necessary complaint so that at least we can study the evidence presented. We can require the respondent to answer the allegations thrown against them.